Ladies and gentlemen, please stand for the playing of our national anthem. Training Squadron, United States Air Force, Maxwell Air Force Base, Alabama. Subject, Honor Flight and Honor Squadron Winner, Class 2108. The Honor Flight Streamer is awarded to Flight 212 for excellence as a flight in academic studies, military training, and physical conditioning. Signed, Lieutenant Colonel Benjamin Bergren, United States Air Force, Commander. The Honor Squadron Streamer is awarded to the Goldhawk Squadron for excellence as a squadron in academic studies, military training, and physical conditioning. Signed, Lieutenant Colonel Benjamin Bergren, United States Air Force, Commander.
Thank you.
officers graduating today and passing in review have completed a demanding program that provides Air and Space Force units around the world with officers ready to meet the challenge of leadership. The citizens of our nation are extremely proud of these men and women who have answered their country's call to duty by joining the United States Air and Space Force. As a reminder, during the pass and review, as the colors pass your area of seating, it is appropriate to stand and render the proper courtesies. The military training instructors passing review are charged with establishing the bearing and discipline required within a military force. The 24th Training Squadron military training instructors are Technical Sergeant Christopher Hawkins and Master Sergeant Kristen Taylor. They are led by Master Sergeant Paul Couch. Leading today's parade is the Commander of Airmen, 2nd Lieutenant Cairo Ramirez, hometown, Stockbridge, Georgia. The A Group Commander is 2nd Lieutenant Shaquarie Haney, hometown, Houston, Texas. Now passing review, the Goldhawk Squadron, drill competition champions. They are led by 2nd Lieutenant Josiah DeGrotto, hometown, Wichita, Kansas. The Hoya Squadron is led by 2nd Lieutenant Alana Phillips, hometown, Fort Lauderdale, Florida. Now passing a review, the Color Guard. The U.S. flag is carried by 2nd Lieutenant Colin McNulty, hometown, Meor, Pennsylvania. The B Group Commander is 2nd Lieutenant John Yeager, hometown, St. Charles, Missouri. The Phantom Squadron is led by 2nd Lieutenant Ryan Keene, hometown, Surprise, Arizona. The Spartan Squadron is led by 2nd Lieutenant Jordan Gogov, hometown, Reno, Nevada. Ladies and gentlemen, please stand for the playing of the Air Force song. The U.S. Air and Space Force is the world's preeminent force in air, space, and cyberspace. We maintain that distinction by maintaining our objective of global vigilance, reach, and power, and remaining true to our vision statement. The world's greatest air and space forces, powered by airmen and guardians, fueled by innovation. Through shared values, key capabilities, and upholding our creed, we continue to achieve our mission and aim high in all we do. Ladies and gentlemen, please stand. Officer Training School Class 2108 will now recite the Airman's Creed and remain standing for the oath of office administered by Colonel Terrick. I am an American Airman. Thank you, Colonel Terrick. Ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of Colonel Terrick and the Officer Training School staff, we want to congratulate Class 2108 on their achievements. Gesture of recognition and a friendly greeting to a comrade in the honorable profession of arms.